What next?
Need something to ride?
No sudden moves.
Thank you.
Mind your own affairs.
Well, look what the sea washed ashore.
Thank you. Oh!
Another visitor? How exciting! Not to be rude, but you all have such fascinating...
No matter the troubles, Isolde.
Thank you.
You've returned. I did not expect this. Dare I hope, though? Do you know the means by which I might be released? Then delay no longer. Any thirst I once felt for life has long since faded. All I seek now is the peace of death. Though I want to despise the mage for what he did, I feel more pity than hate. I hope this gives him release as well.
I remember now. I remember it all. Oh, gods! What a cursed thing did I do? The spell! It trapped me in the tree's form. It was a nightmare. Such was the price of my lust for longevity. But now... now I am released. Being trapped in the tree was a fate worse than any death I can imagine. Though I once did all I could to extend my life, I am now grateful to be granted the peace of death. If you were the one responsible for releasing me, then I thank you.
Dark days are upon us, friend. Arke's foes spread like wildfire. Only his holy relics can save us now. Yes, the legacy of Arke's saints, imbued with his power. Our sacred mission is to find these relics and use them to stem the undead tide. Three knights of Arke obey my commands. I sent them out to the locations described in our order scrolls, but none have returned. Would you try to find them and bring back the holy relics? Find my knights and bring back Arke's relics. They're our only hope now against the dead tide. Each night...
My grandchildren from me.
Thank you. There you are.
I take it Gwendis found you. And I assume that you dealt with Ra's al Ghul? Then we are ready to begin. Let's find out why they tried so hard to hide this place from my memories. A forgotten tumble of ruins in the desolate Lucrati Hills. I found a trapdoor that should grant us access to the chambers beneath, but it's locked tight. Look around for a way to open the trapdoor, and I'll meet you at the West Tower. I advise caution, my friend. As with Ra's al Ghul and Camp Tamrith, I have a feeling that the enemy remains at least one step ahead of us. Since I assume that Moncler's memory was never affected, who knows what we may find in the ruins below. Of course. It isn't as though we're trying to save Rivenspire or anything now, is it? Go ahead, ask your questions. Larea was a sweet young woman, committed to her family and infatuated with me. She didn't ask for what happened to her, but that doesn't excuse her behavior since. Her father gave her command of a portion of his troops, just as he did with Ra's al Ghul. She's been active in the North and East, creating blood fiends and causing chaos. I assume she has her eye on North Point. It would make a handsome prize. When you restored my missing memories, I recalled that the Aeliad manuscript mentioned two ancient outposts, the Doomcrag and a place in the hills to the east. My research indicates an Aeliad ruin lies beneath this abandoned Breton fortress. I'm not sure, but there must be something here that we need. Why else would the two Aeliad outposts be linked as they are in the manuscript? First, however, we need a way to open the path down. Without that, this ruin is nothing but a dead end. What are you still doing standing there? We have to find a way to get that trap door open. Over here! Did you find anything that might help? Over here! Did you find anything that might help us? What are you still doing standing there? We have to find a way to get that trap. More questions? You are a curious one. But who am I to...
Are you? You don't look like a Skeever.
By RK's beard, it is good to see a friendly face in this evil land. Yes, a tomb held the broken scythe blade that killed Saint Octavian. I hope it helps our cause. I was just about to leave when I saw you enter the ruins. I must return to Alverin with this relic.
Thank you.
Over here! Did you find anything that might help us? You found a key? Very good. Enter the ruins and I'll follow right behind you. More questions? I honestly have no idea. But that lock is new, so we could be... Way ahead. Can it be? It is! A veil has been cast upon these ruins! It's just as I expected. Lorea knew I'd come here and has placed an obstacle in our way. As I feared, the delay caused by my missing memories allowed Montclair to reach this place before us. This veil... it has Lorea's deft touch about it. Lorea has placed a veil upon these ruins. It's a simple illusion spell that she amplified using the power of the lightless remnant. It hides the true topography and makes us see exactly what she wants. She set the trap, and we walked right into it. We push forward. Lorea's veil is far from perfect. And she made it specifically to hinder me and my vampiric charges. She wasn't expecting you, however. You should be able to guide us through the veil, using the tears that litter the illusion. You did it. You were able to widen the tear so that we can see the path ahead as it truly is. Witness the true power of Verandas, Ravenwatch! Coordinate our attacks! Make every blow count! Head appears blocked, but I'm sure it's another illusion. veil hid this gauntlet of traps from us. We need to move through this area with caution. Probably shouldn't chance it. See if you can locate another tear. This way! With the veil torn, I can see a way up over there.
Yeah.
This way. With the veil torn, I can see a way up over there. We need to clear this portion of the veil so that we can move forward. See if you can rip open a tear and shred this illusion. Whenever you are, my friend. I just hope there are a sufficient number of tears for you to rip apart. I'd hate to get trapped within Lorea's veil with no way out. Last of the veil. Let's see if we can get through that door now. My friend, I'll meet you on the other side. I think what we're looking for is just beyond this chamber. The item we seek is through here. Follow me. This must be what we're looking for. Amazing! It's as though it has been waiting for us all of this time. I wonder, is this book real or just another of Lorea's illusions? Remarkable! It appears to be an intact volume of Aeliod lore. If it's real, then this is what we came here to. No, this can't be correct. This is all about the remnant of light, before it became corrupted. It mentions that the remnant requires a vessel to make full use of its limitless potential, a container for its abundant power. That seems likely. Between the relic's magic and the vampiric abilities I inadvertently provided, Montclair has become more powerful than I expected. The book also says that if we break the vessel, we break the relic. I will need to think upon that. Well, my friend, it appears that the book is real and not part of Lorea's illusion. I believe it will be of great help to us in the trials ahead. That said, I have much research to do. Ancient Aeliad isn't my native language, you know. I believe so. While I continue, Baron, Gwyn, very well. As far as I can... Finished? I have only just be...
There! Please! You must help!
Traveler, please. Have you heard tidings of the Edrald family? I've just come from their manor, and they're gone! Just gone! I've just arrived from Wayrest. Preparations are underway for my Arlie and I to be married. When I returned, the estates were deserted. Her family, the servant, gone! I don't know what could have happened to them. No, I don't. Arlie's parents have owned this estate since before I was born. We were to be wed here. But a month from now... I know that Rivenspire has bigger problems right now, but... this is my future. Will you help me look for them? Thank you. I'm fairly competent with a dueling blade, but I'm out of my element here. Let's start in the manor house. There has to be some clue there. Not much to say, really. I was in Wayrest, sealing writs and appropriating documents in preparation for the wedding. To come back only to find my beloved missing. It's most disheartening. The Lady Arlie Edrald, of the Westmark Edralds. A storied family of some means. Arlie's grandam was a powerful mage, you see. Her adventures took her all over Tamriel. We were betrothed when we were children. And this is... Quiet as the grave. Wherever they are, they're not here. That trap door led down to an undercroft beneath the manor, but Arlie's mother sealed it up long ago. Thank you. Dulki was causing her worry. The servant? My word! We should search her quarters. Perhaps something there will hint at what happened. Arlie's room. Dear sweet Arlie. If anything's happened to her, I don't know what I'll do. There! Stendhal's mercy! Better have left some food! might be it. This seems to be Dulki's diary. She was concerned. She writes about Arlie's sad smiles. Missing me, no doubt. She brought Arlie flowers. And then they went to the windmill. Oh dear. Well, it's just that the windmill is our spot. Me and Arlie's. It's where we went to, you know, rendezvous. So why would she take Dulki there? It doesn't make any sense. Not much. Not about that, anyway. Wait. They saw the Baroness hide something away at the windmill. It doesn't say what. Traveler, the Baroness never goes out there. Why would she hide something? Nothing. Nothing. But I'm shaking like a leaf. Here, take it away from me. Let's go. Let's check out the windmill. When we were children, Arlie and I came here to get away from the world. What I wouldn't give to have her with us now. True. That's the key to the Undercroft. That must have been what the Baroness hid here. Why? We should investigate. The Undercroft. Steel yourself. We don't know what's down there. Arlie's mother did this? She summoned a Daedric prince to... But why? Stendarr's mercy! What is that? Are you seeing this? What did you just do? It's getting hot over here! Back to where it was when we came in. It's as if the air itself is catching flame. Thank you.
thank the Eight. When we found the portal closed, I feared the worst. A little tired, but unhurt. Dulki and I managed to overpower our captors. Mother and Father, they're still trapped. I'm afraid to ask, but would you be willing to look for them? Fedric brought you, didn't he? I knew he'd not forget me, but I worried. Dulki, will you go with our new friend? I need a moment with Fedric. Oh, I knew he wouldn't abandon me. Thank you for coming. If we get through this, we will be in your debt. During the night, there was a crash, and then these terrible creatures crawled up out of the basement. Father, no, but there are ruins everywhere.
Let's get moving. Arlie, be safe.
Over here! Help! Please! Daedra everywhere. Took my wife! My daughter! I don't know who you are, stranger, but thank you. Be careful. These Daedra, they...
goes on as far as I can see. How can anything live in this place?
I don't want to die. The Daedra. They took my little girl, Arlie. Have you seen my Arlie? Oh, thank Julianos. I should have never gone into the Undercroft. I should have never taken that key. Ask Dulki. None of this would have happened if she... But it doesn't matter now.
I just want Arlie to be happy again. Is that so wrong? You're right. I should have listened to Alan. He said we should just wait it out. He was right. One last thing. The Daedric Lord here, Valark, has a relic called a Sigil Stone. It's attuned to our manor in Rivenspire. If it isn't destroyed, she could come through at any time. Please, promise me you'll destroy it. Thank you.
Sigil Stone.
My friend, you are truly a hero worthy of song. I can't begin to express the depth of my thanks. You've done so much for me already. Might I ask your advice? My future. As we've walked together, I've come to see how small my life really is. If you hadn't come along, my dearest Arlie and her family would be dead. And perhaps myself as well. I feel... perhaps I should strike out on my own. Become like you? You are right. Of course. Had I not left, none of this would ever have happened. There is something to be said for strength of arms, but it is not to be my lot in life.
everything goes back to the way it was. I don't know how I feel about that. Federic's back. And Arlie, she really does care for him. Seeing the look on her face as he stepped through that portal. Look, I'm just a servant. If me being around causes problems for her, maybe I shouldn't stay. Right. How could I ever consider abandoning her? She needs me now, more than ever. Before you go, Arlie wants to speak with you. She's waiting for you just outside.
I know you were only thinking of me, Mother, but I sometimes wonder about your temper. Oh, our Savior, thank you again for everything you've done.
Only to say that without you, none of this would have been possible. My father, my mother, Dulki, maybe even Federic, we would all be dead right now. If you ever have need of a home, please, you will be welcome here.
Arlie, dear, you really must settle something for us.
Tell him.
Tell him what?
That I'm the one you love. It's obvious.
What?
It is not. Surely you love me, Arlie. Tell her!
Please don't make me do this.
Oh, Arlie, we were only having a bit of fun.
You don't really have to choose between us.
Not right away, at any rate.
Federic!
Well, she's going to have to choose sometime.
Federic back, it's going to be harder to keep Arlie's attention. Doesn't mean I won't try, though. My days of sitting idly by are over.
And so everything returns to the way it should be, yes? Only I think the Baroness will be a little less quick to follow in her mother-in-law's footsteps from now on.
How wonderful it is to have everyone safe at home. We owe you everything, my friend. I do hope you'll visit. We could go to the windmill and you could tell me all your stories.
Now that Federic's returned for good, everything will be right again.
Tusk, I'll show him, Tool. What's this? Another stranger strutting into my town? Perfect. We'll probably give you the mayor's job. Experience? Oh, you don't need that. Just ask the new constable. Me? No. Why would I be frustrated? 10 years as town constable and the mayor just up and decides to fire me the other day. Can you imagine? That's the thing. Sad time. You have to understand.
Thank you. wretched things, mortals. May a storm wash you into cold harbor.
Thank you. Look at this mess! Damn blood fiends! Good to see you.
Blessed Arcane. I thought I my good work takes me to wherever I am. I thought I recognized you. Arcane, bless this soul and sanctify this broken vessel. May the light keep you in its warm and soothing embrace. May the light cleanse this vessel and let it rest in peace. Light's holy radiance. Let the dead stay dead. I was considerably faster than I expected, thanks to your assistance. Not quite. Let's check some of the...
What happened? As long as the two of you were...
there. I wish you hadn't attempted to rob me.
Need something to rock?
Thank you.
This place is nice. No, I understand. If you change your mind, I'll be here.
I don't deal in relics, sir.
We need a new king.
I've got what you... Ariel knows.